25. So today, in this video, we will learn a new vocabulary for the words we can use when we are describing our school or when we are talking about a school. So let's look over it. Dans l'école. In French, dans means in. L'école means the school. So this phrase, dans l'école, means in the school. Now let's look towards these words. The first word is le professeur. Let's see again. Le professeur. Le professeur. This word means teacher. La bibliothèque. La bibliothèque. La bibliothèque means library. La classe. This means the class. Les devoirs. Les devoirs. This means homework. L'examen. L'examen. L'examen means test. Les notes. Les notes. This means the grades we score in a test. And the most important part of school. L'étudiant. L'étudiant. Which means the students. Let's look over the pronunciation of these words again. Le professeur is the teacher. La bibliothèque is the library. La classe is the class. Les devoirs is homework. L'examen is the test. Les notes is the grades we score in the test. L'étudiant is the student. I hope this video was helpful and you liked our video. Please like, comment, share and subscribe to my channel Let's French Fry. Also, you can give your reviews below in the comment section. Thank you so much.